starting? Okay, starting. So yeah. Anyways, I have to watch Glitchdale until Easting my popcorn. Finish. I'm gonna watch Glitchdale until it's done. So I don't know where the hell is up. Is it this? Again, I watch every Glitchdale now. I don't know why. So yeah, I can watch every single Glitchdale until now, because I gave up. So I think Kevin X Covey, the season 5 Glitchdale trailer, season 2, Glitchdale the movie, season 2 compilation, Glitchdale Trigger's birthday. Is it really? Oh, season 3. Glitchdale Origins. Is it this? Is it only literally? Okay. I'm gonna start and open my popcorn here. So, get a bag of. It's not a lot, so. And also, I think this is corn popcorn, so. Yeah. Start the movie animation. I'm cheering for you. You're right. Is it loud? Nope. Oh, we're actually. Season finale. Yep. I thought, and then we'll do the Spear of Justice, the second one, I think. Or is it? No, it's not the second one. I think it is. Which is that part, but I guess it's new.
Hey.
Also, when I have nothing to watch, I will watch other verse. So yeah.
Huh?
kindness, healing kindness. Are you sure you killed him? In here. Hell yeah. You're screwed. I see something suspicious like that, I'm just gonna drop the fucking glass.
Sir!
Blood armor. If it's not proper, go shit. Better heat it up. One of the children into the dust. shot in a. If this is a left side. No. Left side on the body. Right here. He shot it through the heart. God damn, that's gonna hurt. If it's not, that's blood armor. Right here. Ouch. The kidney right there. I went at the second. The lungs. Take the lungs. Well, you're just gonna have trouble breathing right now. It is for to stay to his past. How do you heal? Someone is made out of literally fire magic. I think it would be better if it's just, you know, give him a fire instead of kindness. And it's still magic, but it's usually just his clothes, probably. Then you cannot kill a fire unless there is a water. But yeah, I don't know how this logic works. It's glitched out. Oh no, Metaton. Elvis can fix you. Elvis did. You will lose the Neo. You will lose the Metaphor Neo, the highest defense. Sorry, I lose you. You 100% I'm like you, so yes. It's you showed in a canon when you fight Asgard and true genocide. You'll prevent you to get killing. Part of this you could kill even weakens Asgard's
Tori.
Don't you dare, Tori, me. Skeleton that befriended Tori. Oh, wow. What a nice touch to it. Is he trying to close enough? You know, Metaton is a ghost. That Alpheus, you know, turning into a robot, I guess. He's playing the influences for the sword and merge. Which imagine what this universe has been the most loved place. Out there fighting for us, maybe even as you.
Died. No, Lucas,
and
Here, how about you fight him with your 7 is determination. So since my popcorn is already done and or finished, I'll pause the video right here. I'll maybe watch it when I finish the hard mode concept of Last Genocide. So I'll see you for the other one. This is just me watching Witch Tale again. And right now, it doesn't make sense. But yeah, I don't know if Kara in this state has maximum LV. Or like, if he has the real knife. I keep calling he, but it's probably he, she, like, first, he's genderless, he, she, and genderless, but mostly it's probably a he, and people say Kara is a he, so, but I'm just gonna put he, she, because he's probably like, first, yeah. And if Azrael has his god power, it would end this in seconds. Reset the universe or the timeline or Undertale. Do it again, never again. Do the same mistakes, blah blah blah. And again, Kara knows everything is when you do a genocide. He's watching. He's doing the job. He's the one doing the job if you do a genocide. Actually, no, you're the one. Genocide. Mostly people depict that when you do genocide, Kara will help you. So, yeah. Ghost of Kara making you stronger. That doesn't make sense actually. But, yeah, I guess I'll end it here. With Gester being tired, we really don't know how powerful Gester is in canon, because again it's just an easter egg, but again in Glitch Dub you depict Gester as a really powerful being with knowledge. Yeah, that's fine, this is actually the one created the core, so yeah, I guess I'm just gonna end it here. I'm tired as fuck. Excited, having a headache while watching this. Ah, so yeah.